Hello everyone, welcome to the channel VidyaCube. In this video, we'll see how to calculate multiplication factor of the wattmeter. So before starting the video, those who are new to this channel, I request please subscribe this channel so that you will get the updates about latest videos uploaded under this channel. So we'll start the discussion. So we know that practically we observe that whenever we are going to connect the wattmeter for any electrical connection, then while noting the readings, we need to understand the multiplication factor of wattmeter. So many students face problem with calculation of multiplication factor of the wattmeter. So we know that in case of the wattmeter, if we see the connection, then in case of the wattmeter, there are four terminals. First one M, that is main terminal. Second one L, that means line terminal. Third one C, that is common terminal. And fourth one V, that is voltage terminal. So in this case, actually in case of the wattmeter, there are two coils. First one is the current coil, which is connected between M and L. And second one, pressure coil, which is also called as voltage coil, which is connected between C and V. Then we need to connect M and C terminal externally. For example, if we consider this wattmeter, then this is the M terminal, this is L, that is load terminal, C is the common terminal, and V is the voltage terminal. But in case of the voltage, there are two range, that is 300 volt and 600 volt. And here M and C terminal we need to short externally while making the connection. Okay, and if we see the scale of the wattmeter, then 0 to 1500 watt is the range of this wattmeter. Okay, so when we do the connection, either we can use the 300 voltage range or 600 voltage range. Also, we can use this wattmeter for different current range. So, if then according to the connection, how to calculate the multiplication factor? So, that we'll discuss here. But before that, just keep in mind that this multiplication factor is mainly helped to extend the range of wattmeter. Okay, so what is the formula for calculation of multiplication factor? So the basic formula or theoretical formula for calculation of multiplication factor is a multiplication factor is equal to full scale voltage into full scale current into power factor upon full scale depletion of the wattmeter. That is range of the wattmeter. For example, for this wattmeter, 0 to 1500, that is 1500 is the wattmeter range. Regarding full scale voltage, that means you need to consider what is the voltage range we have selected, either 300 volt or 600 volt. Then full scale current, that is for how much current or for which current range you are going to connect this wattmeter. And regarding the power factor, just keep in mind that unless and until stated other power factor, you need to consider power factor is equal to 1 every time. So I repeat, power factor will be equal to 1 unless and until other value is specified on the wattmeter. For example, this wattmeter, suppose we select for the 600 voltage range and current range is 5 ampere and full scale depletion of the wattmeter is 0 to 1500 watt. You can see on this scale. Then the multiplication factor is equal to voltage range, that is 600, into full scale current, that is 5, into power factor, that is 1, upon full scale depletion of the wattmeter, that is 1500. That means 2 is the multiplication factor of the wattmeter. So whenever we observe the reading on the wattmeter and if the multiplication factor is 2, then actual reading is nothing but observed reading into the 2 or into multiplication factor. For example, for this multiplication factor 2, if we observe the reading of 400 watt, then actual reading is 400 into 2, that is 800 watt. Okay, so here I will discuss one example. Suppose this is the wattmeter, okay. So in this case, I have connected this wattmeter for 300 volt range. As we have discussed, M and C are externally shorted, and if we see the ammeter which is connected in series with this wattmeter, ammeter is having two range of current, that is 10 ampere and 5 ampere. But for this connection, the ammeter range is 5. That means if we have to calculate the multiplication factor for these connections, then we can see that voltage range, multiplication factor is equal to voltage range, that is 300 into current range, that is 5 ampere into power factor, that is 1 upon full scale depletion of the wattmeter, that is 1500. So it will be 1500 divided by 1500, that means 1 is the multiplication factor for this connection. I hope the concept is clear. But nowadays we can observe that on many wattmeter, the multiplication factor or multiplier is given on wattmeter only. Like this is the one wattmeter, and on the nameplate they had given this information. Like single phase electrodynamic wattmeter, the connections are given, that is M is the main terminal, L is the line terminal across which this single phase supply is given. Then M and C are externally shorted, and C is the voltage range for which you use this wattmeter for the measurement purpose. Okay, and here another diagram is given in which low range and high range connections are given. Like this horizontal connection, that means it will be used for low range, and if these vertical connections are there, these are for high range. So for example, you can observe here, right now these connections are horizontal, that means we are using the wattmeter for low range application. If these plates are connected vertically, that is two vertical plates are connected, then such type of the connection shows that this wattmeter is used for high range purpose. So here this wattmeter is, right now you can easily understand, it is used for low range application. Then multiplication factor is given on this wattmeter also. Like if the voltage range is 300, current range is 5, then multiplier is 1. Okay, this information is given on the wattmeter, but we are having the theory also, theoretical formula also, that is voltage range 300 into current range 5 into power factor 1 upon full scale depletion of the wattmeter for this wattmeter is 1500, so multiplier is 1. Similarly, voltage range is 300, current range is 10, then what will be the multiplier? 300 into 10 into 1 upon 1500, that is 2. Then if the voltage range selected is 600, current range is 5, then multiplication factor is equal to 600 into 5 into 1 upon 1500, that is 2. And if the voltage range is 600 and current range is 10, then multiplication factor is 600 into 10 into 1 upon 1500, that is 4. So in current nowadays, this information is available on the wattmeter also, but as a basic concept you should have the idea how to calculate the multiplication factor. So I hope you the concept is clear. And now for any electrodynamic type of the wattmeter, you can easily calculate the multiplication factor and you can easily note down the readings. I hope the concept is clear. I again request those who are not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe so that you will get the updates about the latest videos uploaded under this channel. So till then, bye bye, happy learning.